What's up, everyone? This is JR Production X, and today we have a review from Velodyne.com, and these are the vPulse headphones. So let's get started. I have to say, the boxing for the vPulse is very nice. It reminds me of an Apple unboxing. So take a closer look. We'll see what we get inside. As we pull it up, we can see what we get in here. We're greeted with a manual. It's going to tell you all about the headphones itself. Right in the middle right here, we have a logo. We have the earbud itself. It comes in two different models. This is the silver and black edition, and they also come in blue as well. And you have a very nice carrying case. It's off to the side. And inside the pouch, we have the earbuds itself. And we have two different styles of tips. We have these gray, and we also have a black edition as well. In the middle right here, we have a clip, so you clip it onto your shirt. I have been testing these headphones for several weeks now, and I have to say, I really do enjoy them. They sound great in your ear. They have a booming bass, but they also do not sound overpowering. They sound a whole lot better than iBeats and any kind of skull candy out there. These headphones sound great for any kind of genre of music, whether that's hip-hop, rap, or all the way from jazz into alternative. They really make the sound come alive and it feels like you're there. Another great thing is noise cancellation. It really does block out a lot of the outside noise and you really enjoy your music. As we move further down the cord, we have a little control system right here. There's volume up and down, and in the middle is the answer calls, check forward and back, and play pause button. Now this is only going to work with iOS, the volume up and down. It does not work with my Android phone, but the play pause and pick up phone calls does work with my Android phone. So that's one thing to consider. Now the construction of these headphones are really sturdy. I have dropped them several times and they still look brand new. It has this kind of blue hint to it on the top, and overall is this silver chassis around it. The headphones have this little angle to it, so it fits nice and comfortably in your ears. I had no issues with these headphones. I could listen to music for hours on end and I didn't have any pains while listening to them. The cable is a flat cable and that's for tangling, so it doesn't tangle up, and I haven't experienced any issues with the tangling. I really do love the case that Velodyne provides you with. It's very sturdy. It is a hard shell case, so you're going to be able to toss this in your bag and not worry about your headphones. It's made out of very nice materials and it's very easy to open up and out. It doesn't slip or anything like that. You have a pocket right here, so if you want to place your extra earbuds, you can easily put them in there. And right here, we have enough room to put your headphones in. Like I said before, very sturdy, nothing's going to happen to it. They provide you with a huge care package of different ear tips. So whether you want a black or gray style, they have four different sizes in all, so one of them is for sure going to fit your needs. Overall, I think the vPulse headphones are a great buy. I would definitely recommend them. They received two thumbs up from JR Production X. I haven't experienced any issues with them falling out a lot. They would fall out every once in a while, but nothing too crazy like other headphones I've tested in the past. I have real no cons about these headphones, and I really do like them. If you guys have any questions or concerns, please drop a comment down below. I'll try to get back to you as best as I can. And this is JR Production X signing off. Peace.